Hi everyone, my name is Alexander and I represent Galileosky technical support team. Usually, GPS tracking devices are installed under the dashboard or somewhere else inside the cabin. However, for specific projects, it might be necessary to install a tracker under the hood, on stationary objects on the street or on the vessels. How to provide additional protection from water, dirt and dust? For example, for one of our partners, we chose the waterproof case that's used Galileosky 7 best. In this video, I will tell you about our solution and show you what is necessary to take into account while choosing protective case. The most important thing is to determine the size of the case. Despite the tracker's dimensions, we add space for connector and wires. For Galileosky base block, we have the same recommendation, but you should consider another connector size for antenna's output, as spare space should be a little bit more. Product material. We chose transparent case material to show the light indication. The protection level and tightness of the case. Different manufacturers guarantee different levels of protection. In our case, we chose IP65. Here, you can see a rubber pad to provide better water protection. Holes for output cables. We drill them ourselves. For this purpose, we measure the diameter of the wires, taking into account the branding of wires. Then we drill the hole. Each wire is brought out in the branding, in order not to affect the tightness of the case. Here, you can see the result. Let's put the terminal into the water to check its tightness. Light indication is all right, there is no water in the case and the tracking device is operating properly. If you decide to open the case of a tracker, it is necessary to change the rubber pad in order to keep tightness. Experiment and offer flexible solutions to your customers. We are always ready to help you. Watch and subscribe to our channel so that useful information is always at hand. Bye!